Thanks, Yasmin. Well, it's the only royal palace in the country, and right now it's showcasing a unique link to the past.
It's an exhibit never seen before, and those at Iolani Palace are giving us an exclusive sneak peek. KITV4's Ryan Kalesuji joins us live now from the Palace Galleries with more. Good morning, Ryan.
Hey, good morning, Jill and Mahea. You know, and I got to say, I'm learning an awful lot here at Iolani Palace this morning, learning about the Hawaiian monarchy as well as about the many exhibits that are now on display here on the palace grounds. I want to encourage those of you who have never been here before to come and check it out. They got some cool new exhibits. One of those new exhibits features some of the history of Kalaupapa. And joining me this morning and all morning long is Zita Kupchoi with Iolani Palace. And let's talk specifically about this new exhibit featuring Kalaupapa and kind of talk about what the significance of this exhibit is all about.
This exhibit was put together by Ka Ohana o Kalaupapa, which is an organization that has been working to establish a memorial to list all the individuals that got sent to Kalaupapa. Fortunately, the Kingdom of Hawaii kept really good records about who was sent there through the Department of their Board of Health. The significance for us is that the ali'i were very concerned about the residents of Kalaupapa and not only raised money but actually visited Kalaupapa. And at a time when leprosy was considered horribly contagious, to visit and to intermingle with the patients there or residents there was considered really awesome for the patients and the people that they met there.
Yeah, and you know, I mean, just thinking about that, you have to imagine that you get sent away to Kalaupapa, but yet the ali'i still kind of, it was almost forbidden to go to that area, but you're saying that the ali'i actually went there and visited the patients of Kalaupapa?
Yeah, they certainly did. Kapi'ulani and Liliuokalani both went to visit Kalaupapa.
And how long will this exhibit featuring Kalaupapa be on display here at Iolani Palace?
As far as I know, it will be here until Mother Mariana is canonized at the end of October.
Great. So an opportunity for those of you out there who may want to learn a little bit more about Kalaupapa or just see some of the new exhibits here at Iolani Palace. And remember, one of the things that Iolani Palace is looking for is some historians or people who want to get involved and become part of the history of Iolani Palace and sharing that with the visitors. You can contact the Iolani Palace for more information about that. And again, we'll be here all morning long highlighting some of these new exhibits and ways that you can get involved in the history of Hawaii. Back to you guys.
Thanks a lot, Ryan. Is there any reason why they're just showcasing these things now?
Well, you know, they go through a series of different things that they like to highlight, and one of the main things that they want to do leading up to the canonization of Mother Marianne is this Kalaupapa exhibit. So it's kind of just ramping up to that. So that's why they're really bringing out this Kalaupapa exhibit. But a lot of new things, keeping things fresh maybe for some of the visitors and some of the people who often visit here at Iolani Palace.
Well, there's certainly a lot of interest in Kalaupapa right now. Ryan Kalesuji, thanks for that live report.